Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
Are we still a team?
Always!
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go!
I'm sorry, Brad. Sorry.
I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
Car's into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on.
Survivors. We've got to get that train moving. Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
You getting in the way.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Thank you.
get out of here.
Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be...
Okay. Carlos, respond. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's bad!
Jill! Jill, what happened?
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast?
So am I.
I've been trying to impart on you. It's getting through. Now, you go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll...
Now get on!
just managed to stop him.
You're not going to stop.
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Goodbye, Miss Valentine.
It's you!
Carlos!
What about him?
Why'd you do it?
You're a fool.
You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.